Hello, hello class. I'm going to teach you the multiplication grid method. Step 1, draw your grid. We are going to do 24 times 17. You always put the biggest number at the top. You partition the numbers. So 20 and 4 for 24. 10 and 7 for 17. So 10 times 20 equals 200. 10 times 4 equals 40. 7 times 20 equals 140. And 7 times 4 equals 28. 0 at 0 at 0 at 8 equals 8. So that's right. 0 at 4 equals 2. At 2 equals 10. So you put the 0 there and add the 1 up there. And then 1 at 2 at 1 equals 4. So that's also right. So the answer is 408.